What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments below. Now, today we're going to be talking about Power Season 5, and we're going to be talking about your boy, Ghost. Your boy, Ghost, has finally stepped up like a man. He has finally decided to check Rashad Tate. So he's getting tired of all the shit that Rashad Tate has been saying to him over the past, I want to say, 5 episodes. And we talking about, we going back to season 4. You know what I'm saying? Rashad Tate has been running his mouth a whole lot, doing a lot of slick shit. And in episode 2, he pretty much played Ghost and Tasha into doing that press conference, pretty much blindsided the guys. It was total disrespect. And now, what Rashad Tate is starting to do is he's starting to awaken a monster. And I don't think Rashad Tate understands who Ghost really is. Now, I understand that, yeah, he know Ghost does some dirty shit, but he's going to see firsthand what Ghost is truly about. And the reason I say that is because when Ghost did check him or stepped up to him, Rashad Tate backed down. Did y'all see his body? Did you see his body expression? He didn't seem so tough at that moment. In other episodes, he was like running his mouth like he was hard and shit. But Ghost didn't really press him like that. Ghost kind of just let him talk that shit. Ghost let him just say whatever he wanted to say instead of, you know, coming at him hard, especially at the funeral. Even before the funeral, actually, when Ghost didn't really want it at that church, and Rashad Tate was like, no, you want to have it at this church, you know, no matter what. This is what I'm telling you. You know what I'm saying? Ghost had to agree. I mean, he pretty much agreed to do it because of this community project and all this shit. And now, like I said, the community project is dedicated to Raina. So now Ghost really has a, you know, motivation to actually push for this building in this center or whatever. He wants to push for it. And to be honest, he don't even need Rashad Tate. Rashad Tate is just using him for political gain. We know Rashad Tate wants to run for governor and everything like that. Now, Ghost, on the other hand, I don't think he knows about Rashad Tate running for governor. And once he finds out, he's going to be even more upset. Like, really? Like, for real, this is what you really doing? You pimping and all that? You talking about, I'm not a pimp. But you is, man. Like, you trying to be real slick about your shit. You trying to be real slick. So, Ghost is very aware of what Rashad Tate is doing, even though in the past he didn't say nothing. So, that's why we got to remember that even though Ghost don't say certain things or, you know, address certain things, does not mean he doesn't know or that he isn't aware. This guy, he's a silent assassin. He's a silent assassin. Remember, he's always 3 steps ahead of the game. So at times where we think he's struggling, because the first 2 episodes in season 5, Ghost was he was struggling a whole lot, man. Struggling a whole lot. You know, killing the Jeff dude. You know what I'm saying? Wanting to talk to Angela, can't leave her alone, keep blowing up her phone. I mean, I had people in the comment section was actually saying that Ghost, maybe he just wanted to talk to Angela to, you know, make sure everything is cool with the case or whatever, and with Tariq and all that shit. That's what people were saying. Like, nah. Ghost wasn't calling Angela to talk about Tariq, trust me. He wasn't calling to ask her was everything good. He was calling because he's, you know, he's sad. He does miss Raina, but he misses Angela as well, and he needs her comfort. That's what Ghost was calling her for. He was trying to, you know what I'm saying, shoot his shot and get back in. That's what he was trying to do. And like I said, we see him drinking and shit. Remember, like I said, his father was an alcoholic. So this whole alcohol thing with Ghost is deeper than what it seems. They show it on the, you know, when the show was airing, they show it. This dude was drinking. I swear he was drinking like the whole episode, man. I believe it was the episode 2. He was drinking. He did not look the same. He was just very stressed out and depressed, it seemed. But this is a lot of demons that he's going to have to deal with. He's going to have to deal with all these demons. But you got a guy like Rashad Tate who is trying to take advantage of Ghost grieving for his daughter. That's totally messed up. And he's going to have to pay eventually. Like I said, Ghost just checked him right now. But it's more to come, in my opinion. I think it's more to come. I don't think this is the last time. Matter of fact, I know it's not the last time that Ghost is going to pretty much check Rashad Tate, because Rashad Tate think he can do whatever he want to do. And yes, he's a politic, but I know I have that feeling that it's something else that he's doing illegal. This whole Alphonse thing, we're going to find out about that. What about that? Was Alphonse a part of Rashad Tate running for governor? You know what I'm saying? Is he a part of that? Or is it something else? Is it some street shit that Rashad Tate is involved in? Something is up, and I can't wait till they reveal this, because we know it's some true dirt behind Rashad Tate. But you guys, like I said, you let me know what you think of your boy Rashad Tate. Do you think he is the next enemy? Because that's the question everybody's been wondering. Will he be the next enemy? And if you go back and you watch the history of power, you always see that Ghost's next enemy is always close to him. They are always close to him. He was battling with Lobos the whole time. Milan was right there the whole time. The whole time. And while he was battling Milan, Kanan was close. And Kanan was close when he was battling Lobos. But Kanan was trying to play it smart until Ghost eliminated the threat. You know what I'm saying? That's what Kanan was trying to do, especially with the whole Milan thing. But these characters and these enemies, they wait until certain threats are out the way. And then out of nowhere, they step right in and they become the new threat, the new enemy. Who will be the next enemy after the Jimenez and after Dre? Because we all know that Dre, he can't be underestimated. And we got to understand that also that Dre may have a connection. He could have connections we don't know about. You know what I'm saying? What if he has a connection with Rashad Tate? Rashad Tate seems too confident, even for him, like I said, for him to even be talking to Ghost like that, to be setting all this shit up, to do all the dirt he's already been doing after Ghost lost Reyna, should let you guys know that this guy doesn't care. He will do what he has to do to get what he wants. Rashad Tate, he's careless. He is careless. It's almost similar to how Ghost is. It's like, he gonna do what he gotta do to, you know, fulfill his dreams, fulfill his goals. That's the same thing that Rashad Tate is doing. He's doing the exact same thing. And to be honest, a lot of characters in power do this. They do what they gotta do to get exactly what they want. And we're talking about multiple characters, far as Tommy, Ghost, Dre, Kanan, Tasha, Angela. They will do what they gotta do. If it's something that's gonna threaten them or something that's in their way, they would do whatever it takes to get to that. You know what I'm saying? They would do what they have to do. So just be looking out, man. Be looking out for your boy Rashad Tate and Ghost. Eventually, I would do a Ghost versus Rashad Tate. But I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait for that, because I'm going to wait until these two actually are about to have a war. Or, you know what I'm saying? When it's actually confirmed that Rashad Tate is the next enemy, then I'll do that video. But like I said, I can see it happening in the future. As of right now, Rashad Tate is going to sit back. He's going to be this governor. And we're going to see what else type of dirt he has. Because besides Rashad Tate, who else could be the enemy? You know what I'm saying? Who else? Who else could be the potential enemy? I can't see, you know, I mean, the Italians. But if Tony Terezi and the Italians actually do decide to turn and screw over Tommy, it may be them. But I don't know. I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think that whole Tommy storyline is going to make them go to war with them like that. I seen people say in the comic section that the Italians don't, you know, they don't do family dirty. They are very loyal to family. So it should have you thinking that maybe Tony Cerezzi's plan may just be to see Connie. I mean, we just don't know. We just don't know. It's a lot of theories out there, man. It's a whole lot of theories in power right now. It's a lot. It's a lot, man. Got everybody asking questions about everything. And the last thing before I end the video is, a lot of people, they keep saying that Rashad Tate is connected to Breeze. Everybody's been saying that. I don't want to say everybody, but I've been seeing this in the comments a whole lot. People have been saying, Rashad Tate, he got to be connected to Breeze somehow, some way. Maybe, you know, he knew him or something like that. I mean, like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if he was. Everybody's been asking about this Breeze character, and I think they should explain this shit a little bit more. You know what I'm saying? They should explain the whole Breeze character a little bit more. And maybe we can see what truly happened and who was connected to Breeze besides Kane and Tommy and Ghost. It had to be other people that was connected, in my opinion. It had to be. But you guys let me know of your theories, your thoughts, everything, what you think about your boy checking Rashad Tate, finally stepping up like a man to throw down, stepped up to Rashad Tate, and what you think is going to happen in the future, and who do you think will be the next potential enemy in power. But leave your comments below, and I will continue to bring you more power content in the future. But I'm going to get on out of here, man. It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace. My name is Moody Pax. Every hour on the hour. And shoot when I say shoot. So I'm in a position of power. You fuck around if you wanna. Where I'm from, you learn to blend in or get touched. I don't need niggas for support. I don't